Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday lit the eternal flame Swarnim Vijay Mashal at National War Memorial to mark 50th anniversary of Vijay Diwas, India's victory over Pakistan in the 1971 war. Prime Minister Narendra Modi also paid tribute to the fallen soldiers at National War Memorial on the occasion. PM Modi was earlier received by Rajnath Singh at the venue. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh unveiled the logo for Swarnim Vijay Varsh to mark the 50th anniversary of the 1971 India-Pakistan war. Vijay Diwas is celebrated every year on December 16th to mark India's triumph in liberating Bangladesh from Pakistan in 1971. In one of the fastest and shortest campaigns of military history, a new nation was born as a result of the swift campaign undertaken by the Indian Army. News Desk, INN.